And now, America's number one show on pop culture and politics. This is the Michael Medved Show.
And another great day in this greatest nation on God's green earth.
How do you explain the charge, which people put forward with a lot of evidence usually behind them, that it is now easier for people to work their way up the economic ladder in some European countries than it is in the United States?
Yeah, I look at that quite carefully. I think if you look, for example, at the U.S. versus Scandinavia, which has the highest level of mobility, the mobility is virtually identical for the two countries, except at the bottom 20%. And if you look at the bottom 20%, what you'll find is that the mobility for white Americans is almost identical to Scandinavians. There's a much lower mobility for poor African Americans at the bottom 20%. And if you look there more carefully, what you'd find is it correlates almost exactly with single motherhood and high school dropout rates, which are devastating to people's mobility, no matter their race, no matter their level of income. And that group, African Americans, poorest African Americans, lines up almost perfectly with the mobility of children from single parents and high school dropouts.
Don't they have a lot of single parenthood in Sweden and Norway as well?
Well, I mean single parenthood, where your father's not really earning a living, contributing to the to your success, et cetera. So they're living together, not married, but there's still an intact family with both parents contributing a lot.